from here at Way Back and Beyond. And get some hair. I saw a drawer in here too. I think I'm going with it. This little piece right here. I thought it was something else. I think it's another part. It's a box. Mini prep food processor. Call for me, please. Take this. Wait, look at that. There's so much stuff in here before. There's something to be more coffee. Well, that is the other part. What is this? Easy care. tablecloth. I'm really sick. This goes to the head. We have a whole dressing here. Another rope. Here. Bed Bath & Beyond. See all the pillows. Nice. They're peanut pillows that they're doing a trash can. They're getting wet. I don't know if I should try to save them or not. In the rain. Oh, that's heavy. There's a bunch of curtains are going to be. Nice tools. Where's that one? Let's see if I can reach that one. Alrighty. Hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. As you can see here, this is my Bed Bath and Beyond haul. I was able to save a few things here, and this is what I was able to save. See that pillow? Nice pillow, spray painted Tempur-Pedic Supreme topper, spray painted. Save that right there for last. I had quite a few king bed skirts. Have a nice tablecloth there, basket weave, 70 inch tablecloth. I have two frames, both the glasses is cracked, 8x10 and 11x14. Is that what it is? No, 8x10 as well. Blackouts. I have a bag of blackouts. Nice little warm blanket there. Little flower decoration. Electric toothbrush. All the parts are there. Philips Sonicare. I have, look at there, 2, 4, 6, 8 bathroom holder. Even found monostat. Here we have a food processor. That's in the box. Food processor that works. This was just parts of, I think this is another type of electric toothbrush kit, but this is all I was able to find. And of course you see they spray painted that. And of course you see here, I have the coffee, 48 Newman's Own Organics medium roast. And the box was basically full. I guess a few of them fell out. And this is my haul here from Bed Bath & Beyond. And as you can see here, looky, looky, looky. Look what I saved. Cute little chest. The top marble had paint on it, but I was able to get the paint off of the top. But look at here, at the side. Spray painted the whole side, and that's not coming off. So we can probably paint this. Look, still had the directions. Everything inside of it, brand new. That was a nice little score there. And that's my Bed Bath and Beyond score. Just wanted to let you know that Bed Bath and Beyonds are going out of business. So if you have one in your area, I suggest you check there frequently. And please, guys, hit the like button, subscribe, share, bring everyone over to my channel. I have quite a few more videos coming up. I was able to score a couple of things over the last few nights out. So please like, subscribe, share my channel. Stay tuned for more to come. Thanks for watching. And here's the bag that I pulled. the dumpster with the all different colors and types of blackouts in the churches. I think they were the sample ones. So it's like a whole big tray of chairs. Beyond.